train is bound to nowhere. I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep. We took turns staring from the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I made my life out of reading people's faces, knowing what their cards was by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see your outer faces. For the taste of your whiskey, I give you this advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank my mouth and swallowed. Then he bummed a cigarette, asked me for a light. Then the night got deadly quiet, his face lost all expression. "If you want to play the game, boy, you got to play it right. You got to know when to fold them, know when to fold them, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Every time enough for counting when the deal is done." Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. You got to know when to hold them, know when to fold them,